Fourth on the docket, Datarock, The Pretender. This video is charged with blowing its budget on custom red sweatsuits instead of hiring hot video babes. The jury will also note that only lame hipsters wear sunglasses indoors.
Attention, all nerds. Our next video is The Pretender from Datarock.
Datarock? That's the plural of Datarock. The nerds out there are loving it. Everyone's like, keep it down, Leroy. No, I'm just still watching TV. Shut up. He made a data joke, though.
It's like midnight madness at Zeller's, and no one bothered to show up. Doesn't anyone want to redeem their Club Zed points?
What would I do if I was in the store after hours? Sleep on a bunch of fruit. Rub my bum bum on all the computers.
I would be riding around on a bicycle wearing a helmet, oven mitts, and a condom. Safety first. You never know when you're going to fall into an oven and get... Too bad those glasses couldn't upgrade that old bag into a cougar.
I'd say that the store is definitely a great place to pick people up at.
My grandmother, in fact, met her boyfriend at the grocery store. They have since passed.
Look in their basket, you see a box of brand cereal. You're like, that guy likes to poop. You look in his basket, you just see all brand cereal. You're like, that guy likes to have poo parties. I'm in, you know? It depends on how you feel about poo parties, but... I'm a European,
I am a Samaritan. Better or worse? Worse? It's about the same.
That is better.
Whoa, I can see the future. Aw, oh, man, it's super bleak.
Will these glasses get Eddie laid?
Big penis, small penis. Big penis, small penis.
You're a pretender? No, I think the word you're looking for is a poser. Very close, but big difference.
I'm a confusterian. I'm a perplexed specimen. I'm a scratch my head again. I'm a bordenarian.
Those aren't words.
They sell a lot of Datarock merch at this grocery store. Too bad I don't like them.
If I go to a grocery store and I see one person dressed in head-to-toe red, I will end my life with a, like a meat slicer. I don't want to go to hell. Real sweet and tender,
I'm what you're looking for. You know what that guy's girlfriend is thinking? Oh, great. He has the sunglasses on. He thinks I'm ugly.
She's thinking, great. Out of all the guys in the world, I had to pick... this guy, Mr. Contrived Mustache Acid Trip to Date. Fantastic. Way to go, me. Way to go.
I feel like they're trying to, like, sell us something. Subliminal messages. Don't look at it, people.
Why do I feel like buying their album? And a sham wow.
Datarock is very subtle with their imagery. Data obvious. Data omnipresent. Data data red red.
You know who listens to this song and pretends to understand the video? Hipster douchebags. I have so many friends like that. I want to kill them all.
I send this video to lay in a pile of fruit because I make weird verdicts.
We've got a cleanup on aisle three. Yes, we've got a shitty video. Cleanup on aisle three. Can we get a better verdict? In for Trevor?
No.
Just go to commercial.
Datarock, sentenced to buy the jury's groceries for 1 month. Next on Video on Trial, the jurors resent John Mayer's lame attempts at being funny.
Hey everybody, I'm John Mayer. My life is amazing. Isn't that hilarious?
Look at my plaid shirt. It looks like it's 20 bucks, but it's really $3,000.
The following program.